Sebastian was in the kitchen when they came in. I took Jake and we hid in the closet. I didn't know what else to do.
Did they say anything when they grabbed him? Did you hear any names?
No. I mean, I don't know.
Laura, Sebastian said he wanted to hire me. Do you have any idea what that was about?
No. He was out when I got up this morning. He's been on a job. When he came back, he seemed concerned about something, but he didn't say why. I just figured we'd talk about it later.
That's enough, Magnum.
It's okay. He's a friend.
Not mine.
Laura, this is Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Yoshi Tanaka, ma'am, with the HPD. Magnum, a word? If you tangled with those guys, I'm gonna need forensics to process you.
I never laid a hand on them.
So they didn't give you that black eye?
It's unrelated.
Look, I get this guy was one of your war buddies. But if this is a kidnapping, it belongs to HPD and 5-0, not some private eye.
Private investigator. And I'm not standing down, Yoshi. Nuzu isn't just a friend. He's my client.
So are you on the job when this happened?
Actually, I was coming to get the job, and odds are whatever you had to tell me had something to do with this kidnapping.
Were you ever think this might be a straight-up K&R? Steal an ambulance? Use it to get past security of a fancy neighborhood? I mean, look at where this guy lives. All the locals think he's a high mock-a-mock. Any mocha outside these gates want a piece of this howling.
You're right, Lieutenant. You guys are the pros. This is what you do. I just need to stay out of your way.
Magnum, what the hell are you doing?
Writing down my number in case you hear anything.
This entire house is a crime scene now. Why are you touching things?
So you don't want it?
I have your number.
So you'll call me?
Please leave. I'm not stupid, Magnum. Whatever you're planning, don't.
Traffic down. You want to tell me how you found the ambulance?
I would if I thought it would help find the guys who did this.
Go home, Magnum. I'll call you when I know something.
Now, I tried telling you this wasn't about the money. You didn't want to listen.
Look, I get that you lost a friend today. But for the record, we haven't been sitting on our asses waiting around for some ransom call. We've been working other leads.
Actually, you might be able to help us with one.
Is that right?
The Dom Nuzo's phone. Seems your friend placed a bunch of phone calls to Naval Intelligence over the past week. 3 calls to a Captain Buck Green. Any idea what that could be about?
No, Dom. Tanaka, you find the wreck?
Yeah, right where you said. There's just one problem.
And what's that?
The gold's gone.
What do you mean, gone?
Gone.
As in, there's nothing on that wreck except barnacles.
Those guys must have followed us out there. We were the only ones with the coordinates.
That's why they didn't kill me when they had their chance.
A whole lot of gold bricks?
You can bet they're long gone by now. The only way you're gonna find those guys is with the time machine.
You got one of those, Magnum?
No. But I know someone who does.